rescue cat in North Carolina getting a lot of attention for her resemblance to Baby Yoda. Joy was found by a Rowan County Humane Society volunteer on December 15th. She's thought to be one of 1 to 2 years old, is very affectionate and sweet, and loves being in laps. Joy's being fostered by an animal hospital worker until she is ready for a forever home. And you can follow her Facebook page, Baby Yoda Cat.